Okay.
Can anyone tell me what Julie did wrong there?
You gotta repeat the number. I mean, no one's ever gonna get it the first time.
Nope. Didn't leave her last name.
No, the phone tells you who called.
Yeah, she didn't mention a good time to call her back. How am I supposed to know when to call her back?
No, she just shouldn't have left a voicemail. 9 out of 10 times a text will do.
Progressive can't save you from becoming your parents, but we can save you money when you bundle home and auto with us.